Chloe Bennett is coming to the defense of boyfriend Logan Paul, who is still facing widespread criticism in the wake of a controversial YouTube video. After officially confirming their relationship in July via a series of Instagram stories, the actress is still finding herself having to defend boyfriend Logan Paul and their relationship as the disgraced YouTube personality continues to face backlash from a January scandal. "Logan and I connected on a level, on a significant level early on. I think that people make mistakes, and if you can't have room to grow from a mistake and if you can't forgive people despite changing, I don't think, really, we have anything. I think growth comes from making mistakes," Bennett, 26, told Entertainment Tonight while at the premiere for Crazy Rich Asians Tuesday night. This is not the first time that Bennett has come to her boyfriend's defense. The actress, who stars as Daisy Sky Johnson, Quake on ABC's Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., countered a fan's view of Paul when asked why she would date him shortly after the couple made their relationship public in July. "'Cause he's kind, creative, funny, vibrantly curious about life, weird as F in all the best ways, a big dork, and he's one of my best friends," she responded on Twitter. "It doesn't make sense to a lot of people, but it doesn't have to. He's changed my life for the better and I've done the same for him." Paul found himself surrounded in criticism and backlash after he posted a video to his YouTube channel in January titled "We Found a Dead Body in the Japanese Suicide Forest." The video, which was later deleted, showed the body of a man who had allegedly committed suicide in Japan's Okigahara Forest, also known as the Suicide Forest. Following the controversy, which saw fans urging YouTube to delete his account, Paul issued an apology, stating that he made a severe and continuous lapse in my judgment and that he did not expect to be forgiven.